Hey guys, so as you see by the title, it's gonna be another unboxing. So, before I do, let's get started. Let's take the tape off. Here's the camera. There it is. Revolver. Some other stuff here. A box, I don't know what that is. And then another smartwatch. Scissors. I'll just use my nail. Sharpen this up. The battery pack. As you can see, if you can see, there's batteries. Bunch of bubble wraps. This is the camera. Let's see. Airbag. It looked like it was an airbag. There we go. Camera. It's all sealed, but I'm gonna turn it on for you. I think it has. I think it was a Polaroid-Avon. Yep, it was a Polaroid-Avon version. Let me just take this out of here. Duracell batteries, rechargeables, and it comes with I bought a rechargeable battery. I think so. I'll have them on the go. Yeah, it's pretty good pictures. It comes with I don't know how big. It's a 228 gigabyte. Put this in the PlayStation, I'll get 700 gigabytes. I'll be keeping this in here. That could come handy. Anytime. Go in. I'm gonna break it. Someone gave me a tutorial how to put SD cards in now. So you plug it into a computer. This I bought used, so it doesn't really come with a computer cord. They didn't give me one, but I got one. Whatever. Let's slide this up. Don't Don't mind that. It's a PlayStation name. Okay, so, yep. Polaroid camera. See, it is used. Takes really good pictures, so. For 120 bucks. So. Feel like. Oh, wait. Triple A's. So it's a mess. But if you're feeling good today, make sure you go crazy on that like button. And if you haven't already subscribed, and peace out.